Coffee-tilt.
Eh.
De Don Mario Castillo.
Alan Freed, ¿eh? Alan Freed just lent his name to the band, right?
yeah. 今聞いてたんだけども、その今でもディスクジョッキー、アメリカではこのバンドがそばにいて。
いや、それ昔の話。
今じゃない、ね。
うん。
今なわけないよね。
うん。
昔テープ使ってなかったから。
うん。
かな。
Why do you think they used to do all that stuff live in the studio in those days? Because they had tape.
No, there's no tape. There's no facilities for it. You had to do it like that. I think that's one of the things that's now fascinating me about making records like that, that fast, is that the sense of excitement in case anybody got something wrong. I mean, because everything was expensive as well, and so the band will have to get it right. You've got two tapes, you're sacked if you get it wrong.
そうね、設備もなかったしね、予算もなかったからさ、早くやらなきゃできないっていう、すごい緊迫感のね、元で。
And for me, on a lot of the old rock and roll and soul records, some of the fun and excitement are the mistakes that are made, not that, those, because mistake always draws your attention back in again, and I love mistakes. I think mistakes are often just as interesting as the original idea.
そうね、昔のレコードですよ。失敗したところが逆に面白くてさ、
僕もさ、失敗したままレコードになっちゃってのあるよ、いっぱい。
本当？昔の。It's loads of mistakes on his old records as well.
It's what makes them fascinating.
それで面白いんでしょ。
そうです。うん。さ、イギリスに住んでて、こういうアメリカ番組聞いてたとしたら。
Did you used to listen to all these like American radio shows in England?
Yeah, AFN.
僕は AFN まで聞いてた。AFN っていうのは、
When I was about 10 or 11, and I was supposed to be asleep, I'd have a little radio on the side of my bed, and I'd just be listening in. To American Top 10.
That was broadcast from Germany, wasn't it?
Yes, that's right. And also Luxembourg had a good American Top 20 show as well.
On Radio Luxembourg?
Yes. So both I used to listen and get my source from there.
Right.
さ、朝6時頃になるとさ、パッと目覚めるとさ、まだついてんだよね、ラジオがさ。消し忘れて
た。And you gotta come in the morning and the radio is still on next to your ear, right?
さ、朝の、日本だとさ、朝のさ、なんだって明るいの分じゃないけどさ、そういう変なのやってるわけ。宗教番組とかって朝はさ。
The first thing in the morning on Japanese radio got these weird sort of religious programs.
I've got birds when I wake up in the morning.
Isn't on
it?
The radio?
Yeah, the radio. But it's terrible because it's a tape loop. And so the same bird call keeps going around and it drives me crazy. And they got them in the hedges as well outside.
Oh no.
You walk around the garden, it's very interesting.
Why do you think they used to do all that stuff live in the studio? In those days, because
there's no tape. There's no facilities for it. You had to do it like that. I think that's one of the things that's now fascinating me about making records like that, that fast, is that the sense of excitement in case anybody got something wrong. I mean, because everything was expensive as well, and so the band will have to get it right. You've got two tapes, you're sacked if you get it wrong.
So, I said to you, I don't know, できないっていう、すごい緊迫感のね、元で。
And for me, on a lot of the old rock and roll and soul records, some of the fun and excitement are the mistakes that are made, not that, those, because mistake always draws your attention back in again, and I love mistakes. I think mistakes are often just as interesting as the original idea.
そうね、昔のレコードですよ。失敗したところが逆に面白くてさ、
僕もさ、失敗したままレコードになっちゃってのあるよ、いっぱい。
本当？There's loads of mistakes on his old records as well.
It's what makes them fascinating.
それで面白いんでしょ。
そうです。うん。さ、イギリスに住んでて、こういうアメリカ番組聞いてたとしたら。
Did you used to listen to all these like American radio shows in England?
Yeah, AFN. AFN.
僕は AFN まで聞いてた。AFN っていうのは、日本の FEN とかのようなもの。
When I was about 10 or 11, and I was supposed to be asleep, I'd have a little the radio on the side of my bed and I'd just been listening in. To American Top Ten.
That was broadcast from Germany, wasn't it?
Yes, that's right. And also Luxembourg. Luxembourg had a good American Top 20 show as well.
On Radio Luxembourg?
Yes. Yeah. So both I used to listen and get my source from there.
Right.
あのさ、朝6時頃になるとさ、パッと目覚めるとさ、まだついてんだよね、ラジオがさ。消し忘れてさ。
And you wake up in the morning and the radio is still on next to your ear,
right? 朝の、日本だとさ、朝のさ、なんだっけ、明るいの分じゃないけどさ、そういう変なのやってるわけ。宗教番組とかだって朝はさ。
The first thing in the morning on Japanese radio, you've got these weird sort of religious programs.
Here I've got birds when I wake up in the morning.
On the radio?
Yeah, on the radio. But it's terrible because it's a tape loop. And so the same bird call keeps going around and it drives me crazy. And we got them in the hedges as well outside.
Oh no.
And walk around the garden. It's very interesting.
Hotel の庭にもね、そういうのスピーカーを出して。